Offloading post-op shoe. And what you're gonna do to put it on is you are gonna unstrap all the straps and place your foot in the shoe. You can take that part completely off to make it more secure and Velcro it in place. And then you Velcro your ankle in place, and you can trim the excess strap as needed.